I always hoped I'd never have to bury a child.